Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use a DoWhile loop in Excel VBA. Let's open up Excel. Now we need to access Excel's Visual Basic Editor, the VBA. So hold down the Alt key on your keyboard and press F11. This opens up the VBA. So what we're going to do is put a little function in to where when a sheet is activated, it's going to fill in some values using a DoWhile loop. So let's open up sheet 1. Next to the general, let's select a little drop down that says worksheet, and let's change our function to activate. So this code is going to run when a worksheet is activated. Let's type in our code. As you can see, I've typed in code here. Still inside this worksheet activate subroutine, I've created a variable WS that's going to be a worksheet object, a row that's going to be an integer, a column that's going to be an integer. I initialize row and call to 1. If I don't do that, my code will crash out because I'm going to be changing cells within the workbook, and you can't set a cell that is 0. So the first thing I do is I set the worksheet variable equal to our active workbook sheets, sheet 1, because that's the sheet that we're going to be affecting. Here's our do while loop. Simply start it by just saying do, and then say loop, and then say while. Now what's here after the word while are the conditions that have to stay true for this loop to continue executing. Now within our code here, I just set the cell for the current row and column to say hello. And I increment row and column because if I don't, this loop will continue endlessly. You have to make sure that your do while loops are going to have some sort of end condition that's possible. Now in this case, we're going to loop until while, which means as long as row is less than 5 and column is less than 5. Because I'm incrementing the both of them here, that will eventually close out. So, let's close our VBA, and we're going to switch to a different sheet, saying sheet 2. Now, as we switch back to sheet 1, our code should activate. As you can see, the row and column have incremented until they're less than 5. That's why we only have 4 hellos, and it's filled in the text in the sheet. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use a do while loop in Excel VBA.